Fast track is the secret process that would allow the president to negotiate trade deals and send them to Congress for a simple yes or no vote without any amendments.
Fast track, you can hide, we can see your corporate side.
Union members protested outside Representative Steny Hoyer's Waldorf, Maryland office because the congressman hasn't taken a stand on the issue.
I can't understand how a congressman Hoyer's stature of his notoriety still will not commit one way or another whether he's in supportive of this action or not. We just want to know.
All the other congressmen and congresswomen in Maryland have given us their position, and he was the one that we have not heard from.
We have 1,500 Tink 6 in here, and this is how many jobs that have been displaced just in this congressional district alone. Due to the U.S.-Japan trade deficit, based on 2013 data.
The glass jar was handed over to Representative Hoyer's staff, along with information about how Fast Track hurts working families. Protesters say Maryland has lost 70,000 manufacturing jobs since the North American Free Trade Agreement, or NAFTA, was fast-tracked in 1993.
My message to Congressman Steny Hoyer, stand up for the American workers and vote no on this trade deal, on this fast tracking.
Union members who rallied in Waldorf want to make sure the TPP and any future trade deals have input from workers who elected Congress and the president in the first place. For the Machinist News Network, I'm Tanya Hutchins.